The warship stood up and the cultivators in the Battle Sky City were rushing outward. Naturally, Battle Sky Union already knew something about such a big matter. At this moment, in a palace in the inner city, Ku Jung, after hearing the reports of his subordinates, slammed the table and shouted, "Too much deception. Relying on a warship didn't even put my Battle Sky Union in the eyes. Now, I'm going to see how that kid razed my Battle Sky City to the ground." Having said this, he hurriedly walked out, as if to meet the enemy. Ku Cheng Feng died tragically in Yang Ke's hands. These days, Ku Jung couldn't sleep every night. Now that he learned that his enemy had hit the door of his house, he was anxious to avenge his son. Mo Xiaosheng frowned slightly on the side, but he did not stop him. After all, it was the humiliation of the Battle Sky Union. If he did not attack the enemy, it would only make the world underestimate the Battle Sky Union. But before Ku Jung and Mo Xiaosheng walked out of the palace, a disciple rushed outside in a panic. Before they got close, he knelt on the ground and reported in shock, "Union Master, Great Elder, the matter is not good. What is the fuss about? Did High Heaven's Act do something?" Ku Jung shouted sharply. "Union Master is wise, the second elder has fallen." "What?" Ku Jung and Mo Xiaosheng were taken aback. From the news that High Heaven's Act drove a warship to attack the city, the second elder Lu Feng actually fell in less than 10 breaths of effort. This speed is too fast. Lu Feng can be the second elder of the Battle Sky Union, and his strength is obvious to all. If Mo Xiaosheng had not cultivated the power of Space Force, he would not be his opponent. Just a little time. Lu Feng has actually fallen. What conspiracy did the other party use? How did the second elder fall? A detailed report. Mo Xiaosheng didn't dare to neglect and asked quickly. The disciple naturally didn't dare to conceal anything and revealed what he knew one by one. After listening to them, Ku Jung and Mo Xiaosheng looked at each other and both saw the panic in each other's eyes. It was just a blow from a battleship. Lu Feng and a dozen of the elites of the Battle Sky Union had no bones left. How terrifying was the attack? Are the Void King-grade battleships so powerful? This news completely subverted Ku Jung and Mo Xiaosheng's knowledge and understanding of warships. They always feel that battleship is too big, inconvenient to move, inefficient in turnover, and extremely fragile. It can only be used to transport supplies. Mined minerals in the meteorite sea near the shadowed star, other than that it has no use. Not only that, but the cost is also very high. If one is not careful, the battleship will be destroyed. Therefore, even if Battle Sky Union is one of the two giants of the shadowed star, it has no more than 5 warships. Over the years, these 5 warships have only traveled between the extraterrestrial meteorite sea and the shadowed star to mine minerals, and never been taken to be used for battle. But today, the High Heaven's Act's battleship went to Battle Sky City, and its power was remarkable. Is there such a big gap between the Void-grade low-rank battleship and the Void King-grade battleship? Even Lu Feng couldn't withstand such a blow, and neither would he. Leader, if what this disciple said is true, we might not be able to go out to meet the enemy, we can only resist with the inner city. Mo Xiaosheng was worried, frowning. It's not that I don't understand what the Great Elder meant, but if we don't face the headache now, I'm afraid that all the people of the Shadowed Star will see us as a joke, thinking that the people of my Battle Sky Union are timid and incompetent. Ku Jung said with a sharp look on his face. No. Union Master, let's leave it alone for the time being what the outsiders say. The High Heaven Sect alone dared to kill so aggressively in Battle Sky City, relying on nothing more than a battleship. Once this battleship is destroyed, tigers that lose their teeth are nothing to be afraid of. But if you want to destroy the battleship, you may not be able to rely on manpower alone, you can only rely on the formation. The elder means. Ku Jung stared at him. Indeed. Mo Xiaosheng sneered, Battle Sky Union have been standing in this city for thousands of years, and is not something anyone can humiliated. Since High Heaven Sect wants to attack, we just have to work hard. Since ancient times, winner is the king, loser is the villain. As long as we win this battle, are we still afraid that we won't be able to promote the reputation of the Battle Sky Union? Kujang took a deep breath and suppressed the anger in his heart. It took a long time before he calmed down and said, "The Great Elder is right. If this is the case, let the order go on and open the 10,000 Cold Seal Spirit Big Formation. The old man wants to see if that kid's warships are so powerful, it's still nothing to this Battle Sky Union formation." Inside the battleship, Zhang Kai and others waited for a quarter of an hour. A quarter of an hour later, the entire outer city of Battle Sky City was empty, and tens of millions of cultivators had all evacuated. The streets and shops that were originally bustling were extremely cold at this moment, and even the original dazzling array of goods were all taken away. Today's outer city is not an exaggeration to say that it is an empty city. These cultivators did not go too far. Although the battleship made Lufeng falls with a single blow, everyone felt that the High Heaven Sect could pose a threat to the Battle Sky Union, but no one knew exactly how the outcome will be. If High Heaven Sect wins this battle, the innocent will probably not be implicated in High Heaven Sect's behavior. If the Battle Sky Union wins, they will have to return to continue their operations. So no matter what, they will be fine. What's more, this kind of battle must be extremely exciting. No one doesn't like to watch the excitement. Of course, they have to stay and see the end. For a time, 10 miles outside the Battle Sky City, the underground sky was surrounded by countless cultivators. Everyone's eyes were on the battleship and the inner city. Many people thought that the Battle Sky Union would be unable to hold back from this insult, and they would try their best to meet the enemy, but they were disappointed that until the battleship slowly marched towards the inner city, there was no movement from the Battle Sky Union. All of a sudden, boos raged. The Battle Sky Union has been strong over the years, acting arrogantly and domineering, and the cultivators who run shops in this city have been exploited countless times. Of course, they don't have a good impression of the Battle Sky Union. At this moment, seeing the Battle Sky Union is actually so timid, of course, they can't help but ridicule a few times. A cultivator who was close to the Battle Sky Union immediately retorted, and the two sides quickly became quarrelsome and unable to communicate, which led to a big battle. The beginning of the battle was only a small-scale battle, but as time went on, more and more cultivators were involved with grudges and grievances. The battle between High Heaven Sect and Battle Sky Union has not yet begun, and the cultivators who have been driven out of the outer city have already fought together. From time to time, people screamed and blood flowed. At least millions of cultivators have been involved in this dispute with countless casualties. At this moment, the warship has already gone outside the inner city. The journey was extremely smooth, and Yang Kai didn't attack the outer city of Battle Sky City. After all, it didn't make much sense to use those buildings to vent their anger. Sect Master, they seem to have opened up the formation. Yi Xian looked into it, and then reported. I saw it. Yang Kai grinned. I heard that there is a 10,000 Cold Seal Spirit Big Formation in the inner city of Battle Sky Union, which is infinitely powerful. This is probably it. What should we do now? Please tell me, Sect Master. It's okay, break into the formation. Yang Kai snorted coldly. The battleship only had a short meal before rushing straight into the inner city. Inside the inner city, there is a cloud of mist, but if you look closely, you can see that these seemingly cloudy things are actually nothing but extremely cold air. 10,000 Cold Seal Spirit Big Formation is based on the congealing jade ice spring in the inner city, and there are more than one congealing jade ice spring, with a total of 3 springs. After thousands of years of accumulation, these 3 springs have accumulated a large amount of cold air. This kind of coldness, if the void return stage falls into it, they will be frozen into an ice sculpture. At this moment, the icy aura of the 3 springs was madly releasing, covering the entire inner city, covering the huge inner city like flowers in the mist. Even the battleship who went deep into it soon disappeared. It's hard to handle. This cold air can actually freeze the divine consciousness, and the 10,000 cold seal spirit big formation confines the spirits, and it is well deserved of the name. Qiantong frowned. He just wanted to check the surrounding situation, but when he released his divine consciousness, he couldn't help but hit the spirit. If it weren't withdrawn quickly, that ray of divine consciousness would be frozen. Being inside the battleship, without spiritual mind detection, everyone would be blind. However, how could there be no way to make up for the battleship refined by Yang Yan? At this moment, in the ship warehouse, there is a surveillance circle in operation, and a disciple of the High Heaven sect pays attention to the reaction on the circle and reports at any time. Soon, there was a reaction from the surveillance circle. Sect Master, there is a team of more than 20 people approaching from the left, about 10 miles away. After 10 breaths, send 3 crystal cannons over there. Yang Kai grinned. Qiantong and others sniffed, secretly mourning for those who attempted to attack. After 10 breaths, 3 pure white beams of light shot towards the left. Silently, all the enemies found on the surveillance circle disappeared. It can't be help. Yi Xian slowly shook her head. The cultivator on the Shadowed Star really underestimated the horror of the Void King-grade battleship. If she didn't know the mystery of this battleship, she would probably despise and underestimate it too. After all, on Shadowed Star, no one has ever used a warship in battle. Sect Master, someone is here again. The disciple reported again. Well, just did the same thing. Yang Kai lightly ordered. He had never encountered such an easy battle before. Relying on the might of the warship, he could even kill the enemy without having to do it himself. This feeling is very subtle and makes him enjoy it a little. Battle Sky Union sent 3 waves of people, but none of these people could get close to the battleship 1 mile away, and all of them were wiped out in the middle. There were 3 waves, a total of 60 to 70 people, and there was no lack of the existence of Void Return Stage. They died so foolishly. After Ku Zheng learned about it, he almost wanted to vomit blood. After realizing that it was impossible to use this method to sneak attack at all, Battle Sky Union was unwilling to do such useless work, leaving the disciples to sacrifice in vain. Sect Master, they don't seem to be moving anymore. Yi Xian frowned. They don't move, we just move. Let me blast this inner city. It's best to break the formation of the 10,000 Cold Seal Spirit Big Formation. Yang Kai sneered. As long as the formation is broken, the Battle Sky Union is the fish on the chopping board. After a while, the warship's hull hummed lightly, one after another, the white beams of light carrying the power of destroying the world, shooting aimlessly in all directions. To be continued.